Go ahead.
And of course the street vendors trying to sell fake Oakleys and Rolexes and what have you, but kind of neat.